Alright guys, All Nighter here, back with another video, and today I'm gonna show y'all how to do every single trick on Roblox Skate Park Xbox. So, the ollie is just to jump, which is easy. The 180 right is this. RT, which is one of those bumpers. Well, not bumpers, but above the bumpers on Xbox. Then 180 left is this. You just do a 180 left. You turn left at a 180 degree angle. And you do it for the thing I did in the last video, where you mash buttons on the D-pad in the 180 tricks to get a cool combo like that or this. But we're not here for that today. I'm here to teach y'all how to do every single move. And then the grab is where you basically just jump off of something and then press it's it tells you. You know what button it is if you play on PS4, but it's not a named button on Xbox. But the button for it on Xbox is the left joystick. Press down on it. When you let go, you go back to normal. Just jump or something like this. And bam, that's the grab. So now we're gonna move on to the last moves, the D-pad moves. And if y'all trying to figure out what buttons, the down, the right, left, down, up ones are, it's the D-pad ones. Down D-pad for back flip or front flip or this, which is called a random because it's you could do three moves out of that one. You could do a back flip, a front flip, or this. Now to the impossible, which is the up D-pad, which is this. Then now to the kickflip, which is the right D-pad. That. Now to the shove it, which is the left D-pad. That. And yeah, that's all the moves. PC. They have more, but I don't have a PC, so yeah. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Now, I'm gonna make a playlist with all of the skate park videos I've done. So, bye, and see you guys in the next one. And by the way, I'm gonna rename every title, like, in order. Like, part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I've done, like, 10 or something. I don't know, but we'll see once I make it. And I'm gonna make it right now. Bye. Hope y'all have a great day. Great morning. Because it's actually morning in the time I made this video, so bye. Hope you enjoy it.